Hello, and welcome to Coast to Coast Talks. I'm your host, Harrison Morgan. Let's bring in our first guest for today. Hello.
Hello.
So, can I have your name, please?
Freya.
Okay. So what country are you from?
Denmark.
Cool. So how long have you been staying here?
For almost a week.
Oh, wow. I see you've been to London. So how have you been finding it?
This was really great. I visited the amazing Buckingham Palace, where I could see the grand ballrooms and elegant dining rooms and so much more. So, you know, amazing to think of that you have been the Queen's home.
Wow, okay. What else did you do?
I went to the Harry Potter Museum, where all the stuff that's in there actually was used in the film. So
wow.
Amazing.
So, what did you see?
I saw the Dumbledore's office. I learned how to use a wand, magic wand, and I could fly on a stick, like in Quidditch, and so much more. So amazing.
That's awesome. Well, thank you. Enjoy your stay in Britain.
Thank you.
Here's our next guest, Lisa, who will tell us more about the Dragon's Den. So, what is the Dragon's Den?
It's an activity in which you have to create your own product or a campaign. I decided with my group to create a campaign.
Did you enjoy it?
Yeah, it was fun.
So what did you do?
Well, we decided to create this kind of campaign about sweating in front of other people, because some people think that it's like really embarrassing and awkward when you, for example, go running and you sweat in front of other people.
So who won the competition?
Well, my group won that competition.
Wow, how did you feel?
Oh, it was nice.
Okay, well, thank you for coming in. So, here's our next guest, a magician. So when did you start being interested in magic?
It's a really long story. When I was a little kid, I used to love to see all the magicians on the TV, so it was like a kind of inspiration for me.
So then when I grew up, I started to search about magic, and then just started being practicing a lot of time, all the hours in a day spending with a deck of cards.
So what's your favorite trick?
Well, I got a lot of favorite tricks, but for me, I have one special trick. It's difficult to talk about it, but I will show you.
Okay.
Okay, now I'm going to show you the trick. It's an amazing story. So a long time ago, in a hotel, there was four kings. Okay? And every king always have a queen. And because they are a family, has a prince, a son. And because they are a nice and cute family, they always have a maid. Okay, then when the men of the hotel turn the lights off, all the people go to sleep. The thing is that in the middle of the night, they always used to go out with no permission. So Harrison, can you give me a random number from 1 to 20?
14.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14.
So 14 people went to a bar. Another number?
11.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. To a karaoke. And I don't know, maybe 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 went to a park. This is random. When the lights turned on, every single people just ran
to all the rooms.
And the thing that they didn't notice that in one room there was all the prince, all the maids, all the kings, and all the queens.
Wow, well done. How did you do that?
Magic.
That's amazing. This is our magician, everyone. Well done.
Thanks.
So now we have the Swiss Prime Minister with us. So welcome to the show.
Hello, I'm representing the Switzerland.
Okay. Can you tell me more about Switzerland?
Yeah. In Switzerland, there are about 8 million people, and the currency is Swiss franc. The capital is Bern, and the largest city is Zurich.
Okay, so what about immigration? What do you think about that in your country?
Okay, my country is a very peaceful country, and there isn't any problem of immigrations or immigrants.
Okay. Would you like to accept any immigrants? Would you like to have some in your country, or just leave it how it is?
No, I think it's okay like that in my country.
Okay. Well, thank you for your time.
You're welcome. Thank you for your attention.
Bye.
Bye.
Here we have a world-famous choreographer who has done many choreographies for famous singers, such as Beyoncé, Jada Ogilvy.
Hello, everybody.
So, we just saw a video on your latest choreography. Can you tell us more?
Yes, this was my last choreography. I made it for a talent show. There I had to choose a song that was related with my house, the Crazy Aliens, so I chose Starship by Nicki Minaj, and I made a few stuff with my co-worker Aider. Yeah, that's it.
So how long did you spend on this choreography?
I spent 2 days with my friend making it, and yeah, it was really hard because we didn't have many ideas. So
how did you start?
We started watching some videos on the internet. And then we had new ideas, so we started working, and yeah, we made a choreography, step by step.
Awesome. Okay. Well, thank you for your time.
Okay. Thank you. Bye.
Well, that's all we have time for, but we're going to end it on a happy note with a video of us celebrating about our second place win in the final house competition after coming third for 3 weeks in a row.
That we learned about.
Yeah.